high praise. Well, God gave her a dignified blessing.
Because he
did they serve other gods, but they made themselves priests. Hallelujah. I don't want nobody selecting a priest for me. Hallelujah. If God didn't choose him, if God didn't select him, and if God didn't appoint her, hallelujah, you can't be my priest. Hallelujah. Let them hear me that. They had their own priests in their own house and their own gods. They had their own pulpit and they had their own church. That church was in the house. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something. I can't understand, Sister Gloria, why people don't want to come to church. Help me, somebody. Y'all have to excuse me because I've been in trouble too. But I came to the church house. I lost mine too. But I came to the church house. I lost my two sisters and my daddy and my brother-in-law all in 2 years. But I came to the church house. I was unemployed and couldn't pay my bill. But I came to the church house. Somebody help me. I had to wait on that unemployment check that would never come on time. But I came to the church house. Somebody. Church, but that didn't stop me from coming to the church house, because I know if I came to the church house, that's where I would meet Jesus. And God, alright, I know I can meet him in my car and meet him in my house, but when I get with somebody else, somebody help me here, where two of us are, God says I'm in the midst.
Streets of Jerusalem.